I had goals and wanted to do something exciting. I wanted to be a badass nurse, you know what I mean? Like the show ER. I wanted to do something great and all these things that I see, like TV nursing, you know? Anyways, I applied to this hospital close to my house, but since I don't have the experience, because, you know, I only had a skilled nursing facility / rehab nursing experience, so it took a while to get a response. I really don't remember, but apparently I was applying to all positions posted. Unit coordinator, check. Environmental services, check. Security, check. Nutrition, check. I applied so many times that the hospital HR called me to stop applying to everything under the sun. Listen, I needed to get my feet wet because it's super competitive where I am. I applied where I was qualified. I can definitely answer the phones. I can clean. I can respond to situations. And not for nothing, I'm a pretty good cook, you know what I'm saying? I can whip up some good stuff. She said, all right, I see you are a registered nurse, right? Well, now that you mentioned it, I am indeed, in fact, a registered nurse. Sounds good. There's an opening in the psych unit. Do you want it? Are you interested? Yes, I am. The interview went very well. I got the job. So, you know what? Peace out, skilled nursing rehab place.
To be honest with you, I never, ever, ever liked psych.
Wait, what? So, and not my greatest subject in nursing school. I never had a psych rotation. Plus, I always get the questions wrong. A patient is having an anxiety, what do you do? A. Stay with her, speak in short sentences. B. Turn on the TV. C. Ask her to go outside. D. Leave her alone. My stupid self-centered inner me would say, leave her butt alone. She needs to calm down and move the on, right? Apparently, that's not right. I need to stay with her and calm her down. Turning on the TV will give her more anxiety because of the stimuli. Asking her to go outside would be BS because that's like increasing her anxiety as well. So, anyways, I'm super hyped, super pumped. My first day of orientation on the floor, I meet my preceptor. She's a scary lady who looks like she's not up for anything. Any shish kebabs. Her face looks like dead seriousness. You know what I mean? Like, if Jacob comes in at that very moment and sees her face, Jacob would turn around and just automatically pass the hospital because her face was legit super serious. So, of course, my anxiety kicks in. And do you know what happens when my anxiety level is up? Major GI issues. Like, I would need to pop 5 to 10 Imodium pills so that I won't blow up. Anyways, Mariv Beth asked, have you ever done a psych nursing before? I said, no, this is my first time. So she said, I can tell because you don't need to have that stethoscope on your neck because that can be used to strangle you. You don't need that pen out on your pocket because that can be used to stab you. Tie your hair in a bun in ponytail because that hair can be grabbed and pulled. Cover your last name on your badge because when they get out of here, they can look you up and stalk you. Yeah, Mary Beth, is you so muy serioso? Okay, so how do we do the assessment then? With your eyes, silly. All right, how do we know if lungs are clear? You will know by your eyes. How about heart sounds? Your eyes. Bowel sound? Your eyes. Oh, by the way, always face your back on the exit and never get friendly. They will know when it is your first day because they can smell it. Act normal. Don't stare. Don't ask too much questions. Always do a mouth check. No means no unless they have a Rogers. Lots of chaos and aggression to prepare. Some will try to get to be friends with you, but that's just called manipulation. Always watch who is behind you. If you are not careful, you will get hurt. Are you ready, darling? Listen, I needed to get my peat wet. Obviously, Mary Beth is a fake name, and she is perfection of the perfection because she is the OG of the OG. She is actually past her retirement age. And guess what, guys? She still throws down. I'm telling you, she can go 4-point restraint. I learned a lot from Mary Beth. She had given me the foundation of psych. She made me love psych.